And welcome to Millennial TV. Today we'll look at the similarities and the difference between the Fort Stadium and the Merauke Cricket Stadium, Karachi. Fort Stadium is also known as Opta Stadium. Fort Stadium is located in Burswood, Western Australia. Its construction started in December 2014. Architect of Perth Stadium or Hassel HK is field size is 165 meter cross 130 meter. Perth Stadium has a surface of synthetic stabilized turf. While the two ends of the Perth Stadium are Members End and Langerstand End. Capacity of the Perth Stadium is 60,000 spectators. Perth Stadium is also a multi-purpose stadium like Melbourne Cricket Ground. Rugby, football, and other games are also played apart from cricket. Operator of the Perth Stadium is Venus Live. Owner of the Perth Stadium is Government of Western Australia. Perth Stadium opened it 11 December 2017, but not officially. Officially, it was opened it 21 January 2018. The first test match played at Perth Stadium was between Australia and India back in 2018. While the first ODI played at Perth Stadium was between England in Australia 2018. First ODI played at Perth Stadium was between Pakistan and Australia in 2019. Merauke Cricket Stadium located at Karachi, Sindh, Pakistan. Its construction started at 14 April 2017. Architect are Jerkan Mark and Co. of Merauke Cricket Stadium. Surface of Merauke Cricket Stadium is cross wool. LED lights will be installed at Merauke Cricket Stadium, similar as the Perth Stadium. Capacity will be 50,000 and the capacity of Perth Stadium is 60,000. So 50,000 it will be for Merauke Stadium, and owner of the Merauke Cricket Stadium is Area Town Group. It is planned to be opened in 2021. While the Karachi Kings is planned to be a team associated with the Merauke Cricket Stadium. Thanks for watching.